This is it, boy.
Yeah. What's up, everybody, and welcome back. This is Havoc Nation Gaming. So we are trying to flank. What is it? The King of Wood? I wonder what the third or the final version of that actually looks like, because it seems really dope. Yeah, so getting back to trying to flank Barnabas, get into the city, and help out. There's a lot of Akashic making their way across the country as we got closer to this castle. Joshua decided to go do some more history or find, see what he could find.
Bahamut's breath. Don't look down, Torgal.
See what he can find for, against Ultima. So there's that.
That must be Istla.
All right, let's do it.
What do you think, Clive?
Then we're too late.
Damn it. We're all turned. There's nothing we can do.
I wouldn't say nothing.
No quarter, Gav!
Mm-hmm. I thought there were more than this.
Nice try.
Ah, spoke too soon, I guess. There you are. And the funny thing, I was like, who the heck used Cure? And then she's not really done. Make it happen. Oh, maybe somebody stayed in their homes. Or not, actually. Okay. Well, bring it on. Oh, I had the wrong one. I'll take that. Okay. There we are. Oh, he broke it. Okay.
Oh,
I get out of the corner? Holy smoke. Just the beginning.
Gav! Don't tell me there's more of the bastards. Come to watch, Odin!
Bound for Stonehead. Good. My master awaits you in the capital, though I cannot allow you to attend him in your present state.
And how are you going to stop us?
Why, with this!
What did you do?
If the vessel would see the path opened, it has but to ask. I shall see that my master's prize is made. Presentable.
Shit! No!
Clive? Would you mind telling me what the fuck just happened? Got to be. How are we supposed to get through that?
We seek an audience with the king. If his majesty wants me to come and ask him, then that is exactly what I'll do.
Before you go practicing your petition, we don't even know where the fucker went. How about we cool our heads and think this through, eh?
All right.
Maybe there's something here we can use. I thought we got them all.
So did I.
Whoa, easy, easy. We're not turned, all right? Forgive me for asking, but what went on here?
It all started when the skies changed. The elders said it was the Ark. One by one, people went mad. Minds taken by the ether. Till only I remained. By then, I was too far alone to run. And then the knights came. And I didn't know what to do.
And this, okay. Is
just a story. Something our grandparents told us when we misbehaved. About how the heavens would grow dark before the land took her last breath.
The end of the world.
You said the others went mad. But where did they go?
They all left. Drawn east to the tower. To Reverie. The elders. The healer. The blacksmith. My husband.
Thinking he did this.
Of course. Who else could it be? You were in Canva. You saw what he did to the people.
But then what about her? How come her nut hasn't cracked?
The baby, perhaps? Could be protecting her from the ether. I can't think of any other explanation.
You mean it's a bearer?
It won't matter what it is once Ultima's magic takes hold. Time's running out.
This tower. That's where we'll find the king.
I knew it. It's the same as Phoenix Gate.
Hmm.
Which means at the end of these stairs should be. The mural is complete. Ultima and his vessel, Ifrit. Garuda, Ramu, Shiva, Titan, Bahamut, Odin. Even Leviathan the Lost is here. But where is the Phoenix? By the Founder. So that's what you want, isn't it, Ultima?
So that's how it's gonna be then.
I'm not asking, Gav. I need you to stay with Edda.
What?
I must do this alone. If I don't return, you're to find Joshua and make for the Enterprise. Understood?
Aye. Don't you go dying on me. Sid's name suits your miserable mug better than mine.
Don't worry. I haven't finished with it yet.
All right.
Barnabas is controlling near Kashyyyk. Then wherever he goes, they'll follow.
This is true.
And so will I.
It's crazy that these icons can summon this kind of stuff, but it's like Odin more than the rest of them. Well, Odin and Bahamut. The three can merge with Phoenix. Shiva's cool, right? We saw, I just got that thing. Shiva's cool. But, yeah, you didn't really see anything extra with Shiva. Maybe it'll come or something like that. Phoenix, you know, it's that regular thing. Titan drink all that ether, so it's kind of seen like an almost like ultimate form of all these icons.
Yeah.
stay there. Hello. Not waste any time here. I suppose we can always get it back. This showdown with Odin is going to be crazy. Edge of Infinity.
This is it, boy. Yeah. I've come for you, Barnabas. Stay close.
Almost looks like space. Could have ended a lot differently. Get your timing together.
To me, boy. Not good. This should help. I needed that.
I didn't know you can block those. That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
It's a nice color blue. If I switch it now to include the Earthen Fury, might as well, right?
If I were Barnabas, where would I be? The top. So I could look down on the world.
Titan!
Silence!
Good.
Don't get surrounded.
Yeah, the upheaval. What was it? The upheaval? It's actually pretty nice. Probably should have been using it all along. But anyhow, we're going to go ahead and end the video here. I do greatly appreciate all of your love and support. We're definitely going to keep delving deeper and figure out what the heck Barnabas has at the top for us. So make sure that you take a look at the links in the description below, as well as subscribe, like, comment, share, tell your friends about me. And I will catch y'all on the next one. Peace.